radio contest, and the winner gets Brian Setzer to shoot a video in their house.
Brian Setzer, I love him. He used to be a stray cat. I've been listening to him since the early 80s.
Hey, is it true back then people used to listen to their music on some sort of primitive large black vinyl disc?
Only when we weren't enjoying our favorite pastime,